وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال. وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول.
A questioner asked, I want to start a business that involves selling children's toys and clothes with faces on them. Is this permissible?
الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد. In response to your question, I say that the children, what they play with and what amuses them and they like to play with is an exception. And those things are not prohibited based on the hadith al-Imam Abu Dawud narrated min hadith Aisha radiyallahu ta'ala anha. She said, قَدِمَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ مِنْ غَزْوَةِ تَبُوكٍ أَوْ خَيْبَرًا. That the Messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم, he came from the expedition of Tabuk or Khaybar. And in this, وَفِي سَهْوَتِهَا سِتْرٌ. And Aisha radiyallahu ta'ala anha, she had a curtain, and next to the curtain there were toys or dolls that Aisha radiallahu ta'ala anha was playing with. So the curtain was, يعني فهبت ريح, a wind came, and فكشفت ناحية الستري. And what it did was is that it removed the curtain. And so the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, he saw some of her dolls. And he said to Aisha, ما هذا يا Aisha? Aisha, what is this? She said, بناتي, these are my dolls that I play with. وَرَأَى بَيْنَهُنَّ, the Prophet, amongst those dolls, he saw a فَرَسَ لَهُ جَنَاحَانِ. He saw a horse that had two wings, صلى الله عليه وسلم. And then the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, he said to her, يعني to Aisha, ما هذا, what is this? الَّذِي أَرَاهُ وَسَطَهُنَّ. What is it that I see between all of these dolls? What is this? قَالَتْ, she said, فَرَسٌ, it's a horse. He said to her, وَمَا هَذَا الَّذِي عَلَيْهِ, what are these things that are on this horse? She said, جَنَاحَانِ, there are two wings. The Prophet then said to her, فَرَسٌ لَهُ جَنَاحَانِ, a horse that has two wings. قَالَتْ, she responded and she said, أَمَا سَمِعْتَ أَنَّ لِسُلَيْمَانَ, did you not hear, أَمَا سَمِعْتَ, did you not hear Nabi Allah Muhammad, أَنَّ لِسُلَيْمَانَ, that Sulaiman had, خَيْلًا لَهَا أَجْنِحَ, he had a horse that had wings. فَضَحِكَ حَتَّى رَأَيْتُ نَوَاجِدَهُ, she said. He smiled until I could see his molar teeth. Sheikh Muhammad Nasiruddin al-Albani, he authenticated it in his kitab Adab al-Zifaf. So the lu'ub and the things that children like to play with and wear and etc., those things, they're permissible for the kids. As long as ma lam taqtarin, as long as it's not connected with بالعري والتبرج وفساد الأخلاق, things that have يعني naked women, people have bad manners and أخلاق, يعني things that are not pleasant in the religion, as long as it doesn't have that in it, it's no problem for the kids to have it. And also as long as it is not something that is يعني placed on the walls, and then it's glorified and it's venerated and it's loved, then there shouldn't be any problem, inshallah ta'ala. والعلم عند الله عز وجل. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أستغفرك وأتوب إليك.
If you have any questions you'd like to see answered as part of this series, then you can email us at questions@amau.org.